All right, and we are live, I think. Yep, we are. Okay, now let's hope I remember how to play. Right back into the thick of it. Oh shit. I can go. Not fucking you. Not. I guess there is no god down here. Please, for the love of Satan. No, what's my chainsaw button? Ah, there it is. I lived! Yes! Come on. Ooh. We're back into it, boys! Oh, I found my map button. Okay. We out here, bullet. I fucking missed the Praetor suit token. God damn it. How the fuck do I get back there? What do I do? Oh, maybe that's why I missed that. Well, I can still pick up more. That's not the issue. What the fuck is it then? Wee! getting in my way while I try to kill your god. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Oh shit, there's something inside of me. I am not paying attention in the slightest. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Me having fun with Boomstick. Oh shit! No! Not you. Please tell me that my eyes are just tricking me there. No. Ah, shit. They weren't, were they? I really did just a tyrant. Me don't like that guy.
No! Mother of God!
I'm having fun doing the runaround, but not like this. I love doing the run around, but not like this. Shred him.
No! He's dead!
No, I can't fuck him. Otherwise, I'll look like a bitch. Fuck you. Yeah. No, what the? No. Supposed to go the other way. I need more ammo. still spooks me every time. Ooh, berserk mode. Reforged in the genie lamp. Ooh, what's that achievement? I am not paying attention. I'm just seeing pretty colors. Awesome looking landscapes, like fucking this. Wait, hold up. There is no camera mode. Or if there is, I don't know how to find it. Way to regen health, please. Asked if it was a... Let's keep going. Let's Scooby-Doo this shit. Pop. 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 Okay. Now it's time for some fun.
Fun.
I was stuck. No! get back here. Why are you telling me about marauders? I'm having trouble with, what are they called? Hell Knights? Hell Knights, I'm pretty sure. You know what? Okay, I'm using this. That could be helpful. That reload time. Wait, can I fix that real quick? Can I fix that? Here, energy shield. Yes, please. I don't even remember how to activate that, but that sounds good. I'm just gonna buy a few of these real quick because I'm not confident that I can do this. I don't use micro missiles, but I might. That one isn't. That is good. Yeah. Oh shit, I didn't mean to start it like that. No. No, for the love of God. Oh, Jesus Christ. What have I done? Focus the Mancubus. Kill anything else that gets in my way. Alright, now focus the Revenant. Focus heavy hitters first. I used it in an optimal location. Final boss fight is going to be hell for me, isn't it? No! Come on! So close! Just let me leave! Yeah! all the small ones. Where are... God, wait, no. Not like that. Where are all the... small idiots that I can use for help? Somebody's gonna flip that and make it. What I'm thinking is probably clip it into the... to that scene from Star Wars. My brain is poop right now. Alright, okay, so where do I need to go? Alright, of course, up here.
By awakening the icon of sin inside.
Jesus Christ, Samuel, you scared the shit out of me.
Now the shins may pass through the void as never before. You have brought her people and this lonely place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise.
Okay, so before I go, it's probably very dumb of me, all things considered, but I have to go do the encounter. Now, how do I get up there? God, I'm an idiot. I just realized it's up there. And I'm down here. I have so much backtracking that I need to do in this level. Good lord. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, what's there? What is this? I'm curious. Absolutely nothing. Alright. Wait, it's 12:50 already?
Gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
get out there? I want all of these toys IRL, and I know where to get them. It's just they cost so damn much. Like, I have a Mancubus above my desk right now. Can you guess how much that costs? It was like 40-ish bucks, if I remember correctly, just for the Mancubus. And I still bought it. I mean, it was worth it, but still, like, please make cheaper if Bethesda listening, or id, or, my brain is being dumb right now. Whoever the fuck makes, just please make cheaper. I will buy all of them. Two green blips. No, that is not a giant fucking archvile with goddamn tentacles. No. Why did my brain immediately go to, what the fuck is, there's probably R34 of this thing. No, dear Christ, why am I thinking about that now? Help. No. You know, my girlfriend would do shit to my brain, but come on, why? No. Not that. Anything but that. I am scarred now. When she gets up, I'm going to need her to hug me to make sure that I'm still breathing and not dead. 'Cause good lord, I do not like that at all. Like, holy shit. Like, no. Brain, please just think of something else, please. What the fuck? How? How am I expected to take this thing down in a timely manner? This. I am 100%ing this. Wait, actually, why don't I try to figure out where the Praetor suit token was? So. No, it's not there. It's not there. Is it here? No, but it is close. How do I get there? How do I? Like, seriously? Come on. Maybe the Abyss Sanctuary is the closest I can get. Up there. Got it. higher? This feels a bit higher. Close. Got it. Okay, and now on to the challenge that's gonna make me slam my head into the wall. Oh wait, actually, maybe this'll do better. Don't know if the sword can hack straight through the Doom Hunter, which is what I'm having issues with, I think.
Oh.
Down off your sled already, huh, bitch? Fuck you. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Woo. That was a lot easier than I expected. I don't know why I celebrated at the end. It's the little victories. It's the little victories.
The Godmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity, so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, you defy our traditions.
Oh, shit. I wasn't even full health to start this. I don't know if this was fair. Mom, she's cheating. I make myself laugh very easily. You gotta remember to have fun in life. Oh, that is the kind of thing that I'm looking for. Alright, alright, alright. Unmaker. Found my gun that I was looking for. Sadly, I don't think it'll be much use for me now, because I am nearly dead. What the? Oh, that's a blood punch. That's a blood punch right there. Excuse me? The fuck? I just used the BFG on you. I gotta do this all in one beautiful run. One more go. I don't wanna have to restart every time. Can't I just like start halfway into the battle, please? Well, that worked out well. Thanks for the blood punch, bitch. Fuck you, though. I don't like you. You aren't playing fair. Mom said it's my turn with the Xbox. You better not be fucking healing. Three more to go! Fuck yeah! Help! No. You know, like you. This is not what I would do. What the? No. Fucking asshole. Come on, resend all your fire stuff on the ground. Let me go grab heals, Jesus Christ. Move. Nah, I still don't like where I am. Ooh. Round two, motherfucker. Ooh. Nope. Wait, where is it? Okay, so I've got my mastery now. No. You motherfuckers are just making me hate. I guess another revolve too. It's like Jesus. I got so close. Fuck it. Does not mean I can sit in the fire. We're doing this. I don't care. We are doing this mid-battle because I could not give less of a shit. Blood punch. shit. I'ma just see where we end up, and then I'm going to call it here, probably. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. See you guys. Peace.